por favor. It's warm. W, an upside down M.
I don't get it.
Hornady.
Oh, you will.
Sister, my friend, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, sir. Brother Dorkings told me about the wonderful thing you did.
Oh, he talks a lot of nonsense. No offense.
None taken. None taken at all. Hey, stop!
These kids are the worst!
Don't hurt him, please!
We'll be at the cathedral.
Oh, no, my mother gave me that when I was a girl.
Come on, boy. Did this?
You know him?
He robbed me. Which way you go?
That way. Fake.
Thank you.
Get off me!
Where's my watch, you little weasel?
I don't know nothing about no damn watch.
Hey, you! Why don't you leave the boy alone?
What's it to do with you?
You promise you that.
All right, forget it. Bullshit, it ain't even worth my time.
Thanks, mister.
Oh, shit, this can't be real.
You want some company, mister?
No.
You sure?
Hey.
What?
I know you. This is Downs?
Oh, no. Not you. Get away.
How?
Now.
I mean, hey.
Help! Help!
Hold on.
This man is bothering me.
Now.
Someone help me.
Officer, help!
Good morning, sir.
What is wrong with you?
You almost killed me.
You almost could have killed me.
Do you see me there?
Yeah, I guess I'll settle down one of these days.
Younger, those challenges used to frustrate me. But then...
Howdy, y'all. Morning.
Mr. Morgan!
Excuse me, Father. Sister, I got your cross.
You didn't!
Oh, I did.
Oh, I hope the boy...
He's fine, physically. Mentally, he's a piece of work, but who am I to say?
Brother Dorkins was right about you. You are the most wonderful man.
Brother Dorkins is... greatly deceived, I'm afraid, but I'm happy to help a little.
Thank you. You see, it's a thing, but my mother gave it to me when I was a novice. Shortly before she passed, you are the most wonderful man.
Oh, excuse me, Father. Sister, enjoy your day.
See, Father?